Tower, Goodman Team 1 requesting startup.
Goodman 2-1, you are clear to start engines.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Tower, Goodman 2-1, ready to taxi.
Goodman 2-1, permission to taxi. Left turn and follow taxiway hotel. Use Alpha for runway 09.
Copy. Left hotel, Alpha to 09, Goodman 2-1.
121 requesting takeoff.
Gunman 21, permission to take off the runway 09.
Proceeding as flight.
Copy, Command 2-1.
Dark enough up here for you, Steve.
Yeah, I think so. I'm not a fan of night flying. Too disorienting.
Any more info on the attacks on Defiant Elm had?
talk of sheer insurgents being behind it.
It is possible. The UAE is predominantly Sunni, with only a minority Shia population. Iran, on the other hand, is a Shia nation, so it's possible that the threat to Iran has now prompted these attacks.
You think Iran could have had a direct hand in that?
It's quite possible. You heard of the Quds Force?
I've heard the name, but don't know many details.
It's an element of the IRGC, part JSOC, part CIA. They work within other nations, running intelligence and special operations. They materially supported groups like Hezbollah and Hamas, as well as supporting the insurgency in Iraq and even the Taliban, providing weapons, training, finance and expertise. I wouldn't at all be surprised if they were working with groups this side of the streets.
Yeah, disrupt the coalition forces within their own borders. Tie up our resources defending, not attacking. It's a smart play. So how hard have we hit Iran so far?
Pretty hard. Their IED system has taken a heavy hit. Most of the fixed SAM sites and radars have been destroyed. Their air force is still operational, but we put the closest air bases out of action. Remaining Iranian air is stationed in the north near Tehran. Well, there's still a threat there, but one we can contain. We certainly have air superiority over the southern part of the country. The last two nights we've been working hard to disrupt the command and control and logistics of the military. Pulled a lot of teeth so far, but there's still a lot of bite left yet. Especially in the air defences.
Not quite the permissive environment we had in Afghanistan then.
No, not yet. We still believe there are a large number of mobile SAM systems in the Iranian inventory. Less dangerous than CNSA-10, but more likely to surprise us.
Of a threat are the Silkworm missiles to the Navy?
They're an older design, but still quite a potent threat. They can cruise over 130 kilometers at Mach 0.9, and they carry a pretty big warhead. Simply put, the Navy can't enter the streets until they're out of action.
121 checking in, waypoint 2.
Copy, Gunman 2-1, waypoint 2, proceed to Marshall.
Trail formation. Copy, trail.
Good hunting, Goodman 1-1.
Goodman 1-1.
21, holding at Marshall.
Copy, Gunman 2-1, hold Marshall at Angel 20, wait contact with Razor 3-2.
Overlord, Gunman 2-1, holding at Marshall, Angel 20, pushing to Razor 3-1. Razor 3-1, Razor 3-1, this is Gunman 2-1.
Gunman 2-1, this is Razor 3-1.
Good to see you, Razor 3-1. Gunman 2 holding at Marshall as front. We're picking up two SA-15s in the target area, hoping you can help us out.
Copy, Gunman 2-1. Continue to hold. We're moving to engage.
1, gunman 2-1, you are clear to enter the target area.
Gunman 2-1.
Warning, autopilot.
on radar.
Copy. Moving to attack.
121, Charlie and Delta destroyed. I am RTB. Thank you. sir, I'm fine. Primary and secondary targets are both destroyed.
Okay. Good work, pilot. Did you see the activity over Bandar? Looked like Baghdad did back on CNN. You know, it's insane. I must have seen over 50 explosions down there. It makes quite a show on the MVGs. Boss, I heard Skull about the B-2s were involved tonight. You reckon they were? I don't know, Mono. Given the degradation of Iran's air defenses, I'm not sure they're needed. They'll probably use them night one, but at night, I'm not sure.
Any of you ever seen one up close? Did you guys see the casualty numbers that Elmin had?
Yeah, it was a bad attack. Tough day all around yesterday. Yeah, Steve, you had a tough call to make on that truck.
Fighting in this way against that invisible enemy. I mean, show me a tank and that's a simple decision. But when you start using civilian trucks and clothes,
sure you believe in the kids on the ground. 21, this is Lead. The USS Reuben James has been heavily damaged in a missile attack. It was that fleet of boats you failed to stop. The amount of missiles launched just overwhelmed the fleet defenses. Thought you should know. Lead out.
Thank you. 1-1, inbound.
Airfield 1-1, fly heading 269-423, QFE 29.72, runway 09, departure altitude.
Tower Goodman 2-1 requesting permission to land.
Airfield 1-1. Request landing.
You are cleared for immediate landing, runway 27. Thank you.
Altitude, altitude.